Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to more Ori in the Blind Forest. Last episode, we met Cian, I think is how you say the name, right? I don't know how to see the name, but I think its name is Cian. And it is helping us by giving us an attack, which is useful. We also learned about ability points, life, and also save points. And now we are going to continue moving along to find the keystones to open up this next gate. Soul Link is ready. I don't have enough for the next soul thing. Up. There you go. Now we need to. Oh, wait, hold on. Is there another way to go down here? Straight this way. Nope. Yeah, last episode I didn't realize that those spikes were actually hitting me. I was just like, what's hitting me? Alright, well, I can't go back up. All that. Hey, give me. I can't reach him. Oh, wait, hold on. I can, this. Alright, well, I can't get back up there, but now it should be a little bit easier for me to collect stuff. Turn to hope. Okay. Oh. Okay. Light of the Spirit Tree lives in all of us. He's the reason we're alive. He's the reason we grew. When he called out to find you, many years passed. We were attacked, wounded, killed by our foe. Now these ancestral trees that are left behind, come closer now and feel the light of Fil, the spirit inside. Okay. Ah. Learn wall jump. Cool. Soul Link is ready. Oh. It's so adorable. You found an energy cell you can now collect and use more energy. Remember that you can use energy. Okay. Do that. I can go back and collect that stuff that I had left. Oh yeah. Go ahead and just push this along. Aye, aye, aye. Wait. Aha, you thought you could hide that from me. You'd think I don't explore. Found a oh, okay, cool. Yeah. I'll take him out real quick. You foolish fool who was foolishly being a fool. Where is that out? It's down there. Okay. There we go. Ah, look at all that. Marking the way. What was it? There we go. There we go. Oh, up. Yay! Oh, I'm all the way back down here. I'll meet you guys once we get back up to where I was. Why it gives you that, so you can do that. Ow. Hit it again. Save right here. Keep trying to hit this thing and it won't let me hit it. Alright. There we go. Up. Ah, you thought I wouldn't know about you. Secrets. These energy gates are soothed by the spirits of the past. We cl- collect enough energy cells, they will open a path. Okay. I don't have any right now, so. How do I? Is it right here? Ow. Come on, stick to the wall. Thank you. I didn't see that. There we go. Oh. Ah. Okay. I'm gonna save right here. Out. Here. Up. There we go. Okay. I did not pay attention where I was dropping. Good job. So there was no reason to get up here. Cool. That's fine. Oh, it's an actual platform. Ow. Oh, I'm missing one. Ow. Where is that last one at? I don't want to be down there anyway. Where is this last one at? Ow. Oh, it's right there. That's the whole point of going up there. How did I not see that? Okay. There we go. Okay, can't open that. Well, before we're told this tale of misguided will, I am actually going to end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.